C-H-E, right? There we go. Well, hello, children. How are you all today?
Good.
Oh, I'm so excited to see you, too. Well, today is a very special day because it's not only going to be me here today. I brought with me a very special friend. And she actually has a name that is very similar to me. You know what her name is? Molly Sunshine. Well, you know, Molly Sunshine comes out to me with schools a lot of times, but she's gonna help me really talk about a message that we have today. Are you ready, Molly?
I'm ready.
Okay. Do you want to play the hold your tongue game? You hold my tongue. No, I don't hold your tongue. You can hold your tongue, but why would I say for you to hold your tongue? I don't know. I don't know. So let's think about what Proverbs says and help her kind of figure it out as she goes along here. Now, Proverbs says the power in life or death is in the tongue. The tongue? Wow, so it's not your head, it's not your hands, it's not your feet, it's in your tongue. And how many of you have a tongue? Fabulous. You all have them. But guess what? That tongue enables us to have what? What, Molly Sunshine? I know you know this one. Words. Yes, words. It gives us words. But there are also things that come out of our mouth that aren't so nice. Molly, you want to play the hold your tongue game?
Sure. Let's do it.
All right. So here's the first question. You think she's going to be able to do it? Oh, Tyler, you don't think she can? Have faith in Molly Sunshine. How about this? Okay, Molly Sunshine. You're mean.
Well, so are you. What am I?
Oh, no. Now there, she's using her words, right? No, no, Molly. So how about you don't like it when I raise my voice? Ah, that's an interesting perspective now, isn't it? You ready for the next one, Molly?
Sure.
Okay. You're bad at math.
Well, we all know that.
She just said that I'm bad at math. Oh, no. That's not so nice, right? Well, how else can you say that, Miss Molly Sunshine?
Well, can I help you practice?
That's great, right? Practice enables you to do better math, right? How about the last one? All right, Molly, here's the big one. I hate you.
Well, I can't say that. My mommy says it's a bad word.
So how about you tell everybody why somebody might say that?
How about
because you don't pick me on the team and it really makes me mad. Oh, now we're getting somewhere, right? So in our words, we can really find power within our words. So Molly Sunshine, thank you for coming today, but I want to kind of put you away for right now because we're going to all come together and think about what words we use that we can really think about putting more positive words so that the words that we use for goodness, right? So let's come together and say a prayer and say, really point out, dear God, empower us all to really speak with the words that are really helpful and can build one another up, because in times that are tough, it's so quick to say things that aren't so nice. Let's look for the powerful words of goodness so that we can grow together in your word and in your actions. Amen. Now, I have something really good for all of you, because what do we have coming up? Halloween, right? So what can I have in this bag of mine? Lollipops. You know what these are going to be reminders of? The sweetness that is found in all of you. So the next time you want to say something bad, I want you to suck on a lollipop, all right? And you're going to work right through it, and then you'll be able to keep your sweetness within. So thank you all for coming up front. You can have a seat, or you can also go to the splash room, I believe, if you are four and under, right? Okay, wonderful. Come on up and take your...